It could be. It could be the search for finding the perfect river, the perfect place. But I don't think that you'll ever find it. And I think that what keeps bringing me back is, once again, probably that feeling after, you know, successfully getting down a run for the first time or a rapid or whatever. And it's just again and again, like that elation that when you're kayaking, there's risk involved. And when you risk, it kind of, you zoom in, your mind zooms in, and all the outside is like blurred, and you're just right there in the moment. There's no like excess things in the back of your mind. It's about not worried about paying bills or anything like that. It's just more like, it's the most alive that I feel, and the way that I like to live my life is just to feel alive as much as possible, and kayaking does that for me.
We grew up on peanut butter and jelly, and we grew up on Corsica. We went down to Corsica, and it was just like the videos had depicted. Sunny, beautiful, steep, quiet island. There's something about an island. You can always get a lot from an island. Best you have things in your life you want to do, and go to Corsica was one of those, and check. We did it. We went. It was beautiful. And it lived up to every expectation I could have had for it.
Lifestyle I've chosen to do right now, and I can't imagine doing anything else that would be as much fun as kayaking. I've done other sports, but this is my favorite, and it's just pretty much my life.
Old school. I want you on me. I want you to fight me old school.
watching videos of Corsica through the years has really shaped the way that I look at rivers and what type of rivers and why we paddle. And
The rivers in Europe, they're steep, the ones I've done so far, super steep and technical, and they're beautiful. I've enjoyed them going through the villages and through the mountains and the Alps, and definitely in Corsica. It's great down there.
I'll find you old school. I'll find you old school.
Yeah.
The room.
Well, I went in the falls, and then I pogoed back into the cave behind the falls, and I was like,
You had a coffee?
I had a coffee and I read a book, and I hung out. And I knew everyone was very worried, but I was in there until I couldn't paddle out right away because it was too strong, and then they threw a rope down in there and I grabbed it.
Just instant friends and travel down the rivers together and then camp out and drink some beers and eat food and go to bed and wake up in the morning, do the same thing all over again.
Thing that always gets forgotten or gets overlooked is the fact that we've all made a conscious decision to run whitewater as much as humanly possible and to do it safely through experience and common sense.
Oh, that's the one we did yesterday.
Check the overall height, Clay Wright style.
Before 57 feet,
almost a 60 footer.
Are you guys ready for this?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah! Get it in!
Well, for sure, for me, I think that this area, the northwest of Italy, and in particular the Piemonte, is one of the most beautiful and the area that they have more possibility to kayak in, with also easy river, but for our stuff, our river definitely is one of my favorite area in Italy. The river is like a mystery because it's so, when you look a river from the road, from the bridge, well, everybody can say, oh, it's nice or not or whatever, but when you are in the river, in the world, it's completely different. It's like to be in another world.
Big waterfall run, probably not more than 7 times. And so for nobody from another country, so this is the first international descent of Gorgia di Mondrone. Yes! I'm really a surprise when after run the rapid I look back and I watch the rapid like Mondrone yesterday and say, hey, I have run that waterfall, looks so powerful, looks so big, and I'm all just through that rapid. That is one incredible feat. It's like a mystery to me.
Taste of fear bites so deep.
exciting to be in Central Europe and really experience the long tradition of kayaking that's gone on here. I think that I'm a pretty nostalgic person when it comes to kayaking and kind of the old school.